Hello and welcome. We're at St. James the Greater in Charnwood Oaks in Leicestershire. We're going to see what we can get tonight and hope you'll be happy with the results. Thank you.
I'm using the iron detector to see if there's any positive or negative charge locally to these graves. Because this picks up on DC energy. If anyone like to communicate with us, please either talk to us, show yourselves, or affect some of the devices we'll be using tonight. This church and graveyard isn't very large, but it looks well maintained, well looked after. And in about an hour or so, it'll be complete darkness. I just said something. Would anyone like to talk to us? Just open his gate. That was me stepping on leaf. Right, I'm gonna sit here and then catch up in that time. I might have an experience with myself, or we might just have. There's some giant moth. Any spirits would like to communicate with us? Any nature spirits? Any human spirits? Would anybody like to talk to us? Just on the other side here is a woodland all the way down, stretches down to a country road, and then beyond that is fields and more woodlands. There's any elementals. This could possibly be a place that they would reside. They would like to show themselves. Please come closer.
Where's the horned god? I'm going to cut the camera for a moment, back shortly. Right, welcome back. We've gone back down to the far end, sat on the bench, and put some devices out. We've got the iron reader there, we've got a REM pod on that stone there. We've got the positive negative static device, and we've got plasma ball. Hopefully it will help charge any activity. It'll help them talk, or just experimental, we don't know. Potentially it could do something. I'll leave the camera right there. We've been hearing noises. We've sat here for a bit, quiet there, just chatting. So actually that footage is on that one.
Yeah.
And when you want to go a bit further out, it gets a bit crazy. Yeah.
So right in front of us, this tree just there, it's an oak tree. And throughout the ages, oak trees have had significant meanings spiritually. So hopefully, with that combined with the forest behind it and the devices out, something would want to come communicate. Did you hear that? Sound like two clicks again. That way. Yeah, we heard a click coming from just over there. That sounded like a finger click.
With some of these small clicks, it could be like a seed case popping.
Oh yeah, it could be. Yeah, there's no guarantee it's paranormal. We're just always here to document and experience it.
Yeah, always trying to do
that. Mm. Anything like to communicate with us? So that sounds like fat tired, yeah.
That's well when they de-accelerate.
Yeah.
They get all set up so they make loud bangs or little pops, don't they?
Well, I touched the plasma ball. An owl, I don't know what he's up to.
Probably waiting for a mate.
Screening all that, unless it's going to be a young one. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you can hear it on this mic, but there's an owl in the distance screeching away.
Yeah,
I can't hear it. Some microphones pick up closer sounds, don't they, and don't pick up anything further out. Possibly hear it, we'll find out. Would anyone want to come communicate with us? Come touch one of these items on the floor we've placed out.
Don't be afraid to approach. We're not here to harm anybody. And they won't hurt you either. They'll just let us know that you're here.
from knock on this tree. We use this tree's energy source along with the plasma ball.
The old Celtic mythical days of the pagans.
Yeah.
Used to go in the forest. And the meaning knock on wood. We used to knock on a tree to ask the demons of the woods for favours.
Well, they weren't demons, they're deities, weren't they?
Well, deities,
yeah. Yeah. Oh, well, that would have been Panning Night, the other one what we looked at earlier. Things like that. Nature spirits, isn't there? Gods of nature.
Not to what's that thing what I said? That's about the Lord of God.
I've heard something over here and I sound like the gate opening. Can I have a look? It sounds like the latch on the main gate.
Yeah.
There's a gang of people coming in while we're here. Oh, should I get the manual spirit box out?
Yeah, do some manual spirit box. Really successful.
Yeah. So I'll stand over there. Is there any spirits here who want to communicate today? Where's the horned god? Any spirits local to us? What's the point? Who wants to talk? Underneath that oak tree. Can you see us? Some oak, did you hear it? Did you say oak? That's weird. Where are you? Sit back down, so the camera's hearing this, but they're starting to communicate. Alright, I'll sit here. Can you hear us, spirits?
smell of life. So. What did you say about the oak tree? Does the horned god still exist? Is he still here? Forest. Why does the horned god hide? Come closer. Is the horned god, was he born on Earth?
He's raised.
Is he a living being? Spirits, if you can hear us from the graveyard, come talk to us. And let us know. Who is here with us? Can you let us know your name, please? Would you like us to come back and give you an offering? Make a noise. Okay, thank you. You communicated. Thank you, spirits. Thank you for communicating with us. I heard a few things in there.
Yeah, I did.
Alright, you know, you get more when you listen back. Yeah, that was unusual. I mentioned oak as soon as I stood underneath it and I said something about the oak and that mentioned some oak.
Yeah.
Can't wait to listen back to that. You're here still, spirit. Walk towards us. Let us hear. Can you speak to us? Something then, did you with that? It's weird to tell it's a car from a distance or that.
Yeah.
I had like a ooh. I just wanted to know, well, I want to know a lot, but were they these ancient gods, were they living creatures in flesh, or have they always been a spiritual entity? Come tell us. Because it's deer season, and it's the horned god.
Yeah, stag pops its horns
off. Yeah, it just pops its head off out of the bush. Did I not tell you I had voices? Did you hear a voice?
Just now?
Yeah.
I don't know what it said though.
I don't know what it said. I 100% heard a voice.
You were like, where are you?
Yeah, like 4 or 5 words. Yeah. Well, that was close enough for us to hear it, like it weren't too far away. Probably 50 metres away.
I was there, like, watching you.
That was you. Can you say something else? Definitely had a voice. It was more of a sentence than just a vocal.
Yeah.
Better hope it's acorns. Who spoke? Because there's no camping site or anything down there. It's just a straight drop. Well, it's a very steep drop all the way down to the road.
Well, down there is a road.
No, it's like more that way is a road. But there's a next thing to pass in.
Yeah,
it goes down on like a really steep bank. With forest and grass and all that, and then it goes into a field and then a road.
So, I'd
like to
go that way.
There's the road, the nearest road.
Yeah, seeing that. It's the first car I've seen go down it.
But there's no way, if someone was walking on that road, we would have heard them speaking like that.
No, because you had to see the car there.
The only way you're going to hear someone speaking like that is if they're on a trail right behind here, and I doubt there's a trail.
I don't think there is a trail. What do we talk to?
Can you say something?
You'd see talks like that, wouldn't you?
Yeah. We heard you speaking. You're doing moving as well. You need to be quiet in that, yeah. That was quite good, actually. I hope the audio picked that up. I'm going to have a walk right to the edge, see if I can see. I won't slip. So we heard a voice a few minutes ago. You can see there's not going to be. Let me just zoom in on here. This light on, that light's on. Can't really see too much of there. There's nothing down, there's nothing there. It's just a steep downhill slope. To me, it sounded like it come from around here. Something hanging on this tree. Oh, there's a few different things. This is a memorial tree.
Yeah,
they've got a lot of stuff on. Oh, we'll zoom back. Said something again.
some memorial bits sort of on the tree. Oh, that looks freaky. You can't even see it from there. That gate looks like it's a small person stood next to it. Did it look? Can you see it? Yeah. That looks like someone stood there. Right, what's the next plan? What do you want to do? Should we pack this stuff up and move on to another bit?
The forest.
Want to go to the forest?
That
woods, yeah. Well, we're going to take a venture to the talking forest. The forest where I got the EVPs and the spirit box talking about demons and all that stuff. We're going to see what wants to communicate. See you shortly.